click on the bell. Once the bell is clicked, you will get all notifications. Thank you.
Hello everyone, please welcome and join me in this Sub's Cooking. Today I'm going to share with you moong dal in pressure cooker, green gram, and it's very quick and easy recipe. And in typical Punjabi, we call it moongi di dal, and it's very tasty and very delicious and easy to make. And without wasting any time, let's start with the ingredients.
So we're going to use a 1 cup moong dal, and we're going to wash with the cold water. After washing it, we're going to use 3 cups of water, and we're going to use the pressure cooker. 1 teaspoon salt and 1 teaspoon turmeric powder. 1/2 cup sweet peas, 1 carrot, 1 potato. So for our 3rd cup, we're going to use 1 red onion, and for 3rd cup, we're going to use olive oil. You can use any oil. All other ingredients I'm going to use with the 3rd cup, that will be 1 teaspoon ginger, garlic, cumin seed, degi mirch, cumin powder, coriander powder, garam masala, and 1 green serrano chili, and 1/2 cup tomato sauce. So we're going to wash the dal. So dal is washed, so we're going to drain the water. We're going to place it in our pressure cooker, and we're going to add salt, turmeric powder, peas, carrots, and our secret ingredient, potato. Now we're going to add 3 cups of water. Place the cover. We're going to start the gas, and we're going to cook it for 2 whistles. We have our dal cooking, and we're going to start our 3rd cup. Start the gas, and we're going to get a fry pan. 1 tablespoon olive oil. As the oil going to start heat up, we're going to bring cumin seed. Now we're going to bring ginger and garlic, and we're going to cook them like a 30 seconds. We just need to cook it so there will be no more garlic flavor, and that's good enough. And now we're going to bring the onions, and now we're going to saute our onion until they get nicely browned, and that's going to take 4 to 5 minutes. Our onions are translucent, and now we're going to bring the green chili. Mix it well, and we're going to have our first whistle. We're going to bring tomato sauce, and we're going to mix it well. And now we're going to bring all the spices, degi mirch, coriander powder and garam masala, cumin powder, mix it well. We have our second whistle, so we're going to turn off the gas, and we're going to let it rest until it cools down. Our tadka is nicely done, so we're going to turn off the gas, and we're going to let it rest as well. It will take 10 minutes. Once the pressure subsides, then we're going to open the dal, and we're going to heat up our tadka again. So it's about 10 minutes, and we're going to check if our pressure has been subsided. So we're going to see, we have very little pressure, no more pressure. And we're going to open it, and we're going to see. Wow, it's looking so good. So we added 3 cups of water. So we're going to add 1 more cup of water. 3rd cup is cooled down. We're going to start the gas again, and we're going to place our 3rd cup on it. So our 3rd cup is started to heat up. So we're going to bring our dal, transport the whole dal into our fry pan with 3rd cup. And now it's very important that we're going to use 1 cup of water, and that is a hot water. Please do not use a cold water. And now we're going to mix it well. Once all the tadka is nicely incorporated with the dal, we're going to cover with the lid, and we're going to bring our gas to medium, and we're going to let it cook for 5 minutes. Cooking our dal for 3 minutes with the covered lid on medium gas. And now we're going to open it. And we're going to bring cilantro, which is dhania. 2 tablespoons dhania. So we're going to mix it well. This is what the consistency, the gravy, I like it. If you want it to running gravy, you always can add more water. But 4 cup of water with 1 cup dal is perfectly fine. Now we're going to cover with the lid again, and we're going to cook 2 more minutes so that it can soak nicely all the coriander flavor. Altogether 5 minutes cooking, and another 2 minutes after the cilantro. We're going to turn off the gas, and we're going to open the lid, and we're going to mix it. Wow. It's very tasty and delicious. Hare Moong Di Dal, the green gram. And we're going to get our serving platter, the serving kadai, and we're going to dish out. Our dal is very tasty and delicious. And you always can add butter. This is strictly optional, but if you add a butter, that will bring the taste. Add some more cilantro, dhania. I hope you like this dish. This is a very easy and quick recipe to make moong dal in a pressure cooker. And if you like this recipe, please like, share, and subscribe Easy Steps Cooking. Thank you. Bye-bye.